Thokozani makha, ngiyakubingelela, nibingelela ugogo Mahlase lona. Namhlanje ake ngibuye sibambelele iphupho leli lokuzipupha ukhulelwe. Ngaphambi kokuthi singene phakathi ekuhlaziyeni iphupho, ngithi ake ngiqale lana, ngiqale ngokubonga, ukubonge ukuthi kukhona abantu abathatha isikhathi babuke lamavidiyo lawo esiwakhaya, kusipha ugqozi lokuthi siqhubekele phambili. Ngiphinde futhi nginikhumbuze ukuthi niwa-like amavidiyo, niphinde futhi ni-subscribe, ni-followishe ukuze sikwazi ukuthi sikhulise le channel, sikhulise nokukhanya kubantu. Ni-subscribe, ni-followishe, lokhu futhi kukodwa kusipha amandla okuthi siqhubeke siwenze lo msebenzi. Ngithi siyathokoza kakhulu kwande, niqhubeke niwabuke amavidiyo. Ukuphupha-ke ukhulelwe, ngilikhetha leli phupho leli ngoba libuziwe lana kuma-comment section. Ama-comment section ngiyawabuka, kuwukuthi ngihlulwa amandla okuthi ngiphendule yonke imibuzo enisuke niyishiyile. Kepha-ke ngiyabonga kakhulu ngokuthi niyahambe nikwazi ukuthi nikhomente lana, nisiphe i-feedback. Ibalulekile kuthina ukuze sikwazi ukuthi sikhule, qhubekani nenze njalo. Ngiyathembisa ukuthi ngelinye ilanga ngiyokwazi ukuthi ngi-anse abanye kuma-comment section. Ukuphupha-ke ukhulelwe, lokhu kusuke uma kuwukuthi ephupheni uyathola ukuthi ukhulelwe, you are finding out ukuthi umuntu okhulelwe, lokhu kusuke kubika ukuthi kukhona isiqalo esisha esizokwenzeka empilweni yakho. It's a new beginning. Kusuke kubikela ukuthi kukhona okusha okuzoqala empilweni yakho. Uma kuwukuthi uphupha nje ukhulelwe nje, lokhu kusuke kuchaza ukuthi izinto ozenzayo zizoba nemiphumelo. Uma kuwukuthi wenza okuhle, kungaba nemiphumelo emihle. Uma kuwukuthi futhi wenza okubi, kungaba nemiphumelo emibi. So lana usukuvezela ukuthi izenzo zakho zizokupha imiphumelo ethile empilweni. Uma kuwukuthi uziphupha u-heavily pregnant, lokhu kusuke kuveza ukuthi kukhona okuthile okuzovela ngawe. Kukhona okuthile empilweni yakho kuzodiliveka, ngoba njengoba sazi ukuthi umuntu ume heavily pregnant, kusuke usesimweni sokuthi usenga deliver at any time. So lapho kusuke kuveza ukuthi kukhona okuthile okuzovela ngawe esikhathini esizayo esiseduze, imphumelo ethile. Okusho ukuthi njengoba bengishilo ukuthi uma uziphupha ukhulelwe, kusuke kuveza ukuthi kukhona okuyimphumelo ezevela empilweni yakho. Uma ke usu heavily pregnant, kusuke kuveza ukuthi esikhathini esiseduze esingekude kukhona okuthile okuzovela ngawe. Uma kuwukuthi ke uphupha omunye umuntu ekhulelwe, ubona umuntu okhulelwe, lokhu kusuke kuvela ukuthi kukhona izinto zakho ezithile ezikwabanye abantu. Kusuke kungaba ukuthi kukhona izindaba zakho ezikubona, noma kuwukuthi kukhona into efana nokuthi iy'nhlanhla zakho ezikwabanye abantu. Kukhona okuthile ekufuneka ukube unakho, but akukho kuwena, kusezandleni zabanye abantu. For example, uthola ukuthi kukhona umuntu othola i-promotion ebekumele itholwe uwena. Uyavezelwa-ke lapho ukuthi uziphuphe ubone omunye umuntu ekhulelwe. Sithokoze kakhulu emakhaya, sithembe ukuthi kukhona lapho esikhanyisa khona. Sithi akudede ubumnyama kuzokukhanya, kukhanye njalo kukhanye ekujuleni kwemsamo. Makhosi.